Hi everybody, just popping in to say I'm still here and I have my patch on. I want to thank my sister Bugs and Rob Chris for going on and telling you all that I have limited use on the computer. Well, it's obvious that I can't really see that well to use it, but I do come on for a few minutes at a time to watch your vids. And I want to thank you all that left a message on my page or sent me a PM or an email wishing me well, and hopefully things will settle down. I seem to have pulled something at the back of the eye, and I come back in 6 weeks and I'll have a look at it then. And I have a couple of other people to thank. Shelly, my sister of my heart, Shelly, sent me a bunch of goodies from Texas. Shelly X Yogo, I can't say it. I love the malt show. But look at these things. Stickers and peace signs and buttons, and look at a bandana with the peace sign on. Oh, love it. Love you, gal. You're too good to me. And I also want to thank Amanda. That would be Lady Bard, for her book, Acting Daft, which I won on her contest. Doesn't matter that I was the only entry, or the only one that wanted to act daft, I guess. Thank you very much, Amanda. You're a great writer, too. But the other night, I stopped in here to look at videos. I know about the swine flu, but I watched Mick Musing, Michael. He thought he had it. So I had to run out and go buy these. I hope you all can hear me. And then I didn't know if that would be safe enough either. So then I got the gloves too, but these. Oh, I got one extra finger or something. Here, wait a minute. How do you breathe in one of these? I can't see, I can't breathe. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, great. I'd make a great surgeon. I can't even get the gloves on. There we are. Just in case anybody touched my keyboard while I was out of the room. Now, I think I'm all set. And how was your week, everybody? I can't breathe. Have a great weekend. See y'all soon.